During the 1980s and 1990s, Japanese automakers built a group of dynamic performance sedans that created a hardcore fan base of driving enthusiasts and aftermarket companies who understood the untapped performance potential of these retro icons. These cars became the very foundation for the original street tuner culture that will be in the spotlight once more, as drivers head to the starting grid with their personal builds on display.
Opening in 1962 as a test facility for Honda, the twisting, demanding asphalt ribbon that was originally to be called Motorsportsland was named Suzuka.
time penalty is about half a second.
Thank you.
lap. Let's go.
Nicely done.
The recently updated asphalt here at Silverstone was designed to resist extreme lateral loads experienced during intense braking and fast cornering.
anymore.
Great work.
The Grand Oak Club Circuit is known for the speed drivers can carry throughout the turns, so try to use every possible inch of track width. Let's get you ready for the green flag.
Good work out there.
Be precise hitting the final two turn apexes on the Circuit de Barcelona-Catalunya Grand Prix, and you can hit your top possible speed on the front straight. We are good to go. Thank you.
Race.
The ultra-fast Kyalami Grand Prix circuit features 16 turns in less than 3 miles, with some dramatic elevation changes which enhances the technical challenge of each twisting bend.
Penalty is about 3.5 seconds. one more. Finish strong.
Well done.
Suzuka's circuit features a unique figure eight layout from its original 1962 design. So right after you rock it under the track overpass, prepare.
Thank you.
Well done.